look into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me. Such a heart, such a soul. When you find me there, you'll search no more. Don't tell. Everything I do it for you. Look into your heart, you will find there's nothing there to hide. Take me as I am.
The mic's not even on. This is going, like, this is just an episode where it's just music, nothing else.
So it's just a fun game?
The snapshot discount.
It makes saving money on car insurance as easy as putting on a tie.
Thing is, it's also recording advertisements. So,
that was easy.
Go in there.
It was easy to tell. It was love from above that could save me from hell. She had fire in her soul. It was easy to see how the devil himself could be pulled out of me. There were drums in the air as she started to dance. Every soul in the room giving time with.
from the look on our faces. We're spinning in circles with the moon in our eyes. No room left to move in between you and I. We forgot where we were and we lost track of time. And we sang to the wind as we danced through the night. And we sang, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey. And the voices rang like the angels sing. Tell. It was love from above that could save me from hell. She had fire in her soul. It was easy to see how the devil himself could be pulled out of me. There were drums in the air as she started to dance. Every soul in the room keeping time with their hands. And we sang, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey. And a voice in us rang like the angels sing. And sing it, hey, oh,
listening to that? Thank God, don't.
How the hell do we wind up like this? And why weren't we able to see the signs that we missed? And try to turn the tables. I wish you'd unclench your fists and unpack your suitcase. Lately there's been too much of this, but don't think it's too late. Nothing's wrong, just
the signs that we missed. Try to turn the tables. Now the story's played out like this. Just like a paperback novel. Let's rewrite an ending that fits. Instead of a Hollywood horror. Nothing's wrong. Just as long as you know that someday I will. Someday, somehow. We're gonna make it alright, but not right now. I know you wonder anyway.
She's almost dead. Yep, she dead.
I believe that this earth was created for us. And I think it's really important that we take full responsibility for it. My name is Byron Elton. I run a green fuel technology company in Santa Barbara, and I'm a Mormon.
This is going to be a 2-hour video of me investigating who the hell stole the bottom of my goddamn M. Well, no it isn't, but this is a video I had planned to do to celebrate 30,000 subscribers, but I kind of decided that since I haven't done a video in like a week, I would kind of do this video instead to apologize for my absence. But yeah, so if you have either been playing Minecraft for 700 years and recognize the logo, or have read the title of the video, that's an alternative. You will know that this is going to be a video of me playing some of the original Minecraft Alpha, which is the update 1.0.14 was when I first started playing, back when trees looked like ass. I mean, look at this. They're goddamn luminous. It's beautiful. No, and yeah, this is a snow biome. There were only actually two biomes. You had snow or non-snow, and ooh, the music has started. Haha. No, so, I've been wanting to do this video for quite a long time, because I had been playing Minecraft for a couple of months before I ever actually, you know, started making videos, so I never actually got to do anything of Alpha, and I always kind of regret, cows! Oh, yeah! I'm gonna kill them mother truckers. Oh, look, a pig as well! A pig before he had his fancy 3D snout. Come here, you fat-faced bastard. Look at you, it's flat.
Hello! Hello there!
One sec. No! Oh god, I'd forgotten! I don't have crouch yet. Okay, if I'm gonna build anything, I'm gonna keep falling off. Awesome. Oh dear. Okay. Stop. No, running is bad. You want sexual harassment. Oh, he didn't drop anything. But no, the first thing I actually think I need to do is find some coal, because finding coal in Alpha could have been a bit of a bitch. So just kill some of these cows. Why aren't any of you dropping leather? Did they not drop leather yet? I can't remember. I can remember very little of Alpha. Oh, they do. Okay. I did think that was a bit weird. And oh my god, chicken! Ha 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 ha, you're gonna die. Yay, chickens before they did fucking anything. Look at this, they didn't do shit all. Where am I gonna go, actually? I think I'm gonna go this way. Towards that lovely hole in that cliff there. And, oh my goodness. I walk in this direction and an entire goddamn mountain appears. Look at the lovely snow. This was, I think, a little bit... I can't remember Notch did at one point remove snowing weather again, and then they reintroduced it again recently for, I think it was it 1.7 they reintroduced weather? I think it was. Rain doesn't exist. Who needs rain? Goddamn snow. Here she was. Yay! Whee! Ah! Oh my goodness, I feel so nostalgic right now. Okay, it's been so long since I played with the music on as well. Actually, look at this. You can turn the sound on or off. You don't get to choose how loud it is. And oh, there is coal over there. Awesome. First, I need to kill this cow. Yeah, you're dead. Die. Bah. Bah. Thank you. Okay. Let's see. What have we got going on here? Okay, so I need to go get some wood. And wow, there is a lot of coal here. Crikey. And that's pretty damn cool. I think we should build our house here. This snow is beginning to annoy me. Yeah, this looks like a nice place to build. And there's more coal up there. Wow, we have hit the jackpot here. And I can see where the snow starts. Anyway, what's this over here? Is this just a little... Yeah, it's just a little... Oh, actually. Okay, so we have a cave, we've got some coal, and we've got some wood all in one nice place. If you're wondering why everything looks quite shitty, that's because smooth lighting hadn't been invented yet. Well, there is a mod that will be made in a couple of updates time, and then Notch will add it 1.5 or 6 or something? I can't remember. Actually, it might have been 1.3. I can't remember, leave me alone. I'm an old man in Minecraft! And I just want some wood! Come on. Give me your wood, terrifying green tree. Give it all to daddy. Okay, I think I'll get about 12 pieces. I think that'll let us... No, okay. And... Okay. I love doing that noise. Okay. Ooh. I don't think the nether exists yet either. No, the nether won't exist for... Actually, no, does it? No, it doesn't. I don't think the nether's until 1.2. So, I like how I'm this is really weird. It's as if I've literally time-traveled and I'm talking about the future. Hello, Piggy! Hello! You have walked to your death, son. Merry Christmas! Merry goddamn Christmas! Thank you. Actually, the one who originally got me into Minecraft was, X. X's Minecraft Adventures. That was the first ever encounter of this game. And it was also one of... and then when I actually bought the game, I had to play it coincide with watching it again, because I had no idea how to do anything. Because Minecraft doesn't have any instructions, because it's kind like that. And there we go. Workbench. Okay, shift-clicking doesn't work either. Okay, sticks. Oh my god, my face is melting from the amount of nostalgicness going on here. Okay, let's go get some of this coal. Wherever the hell it is. There is coal everywhere. This is... There's coal right... I am damn happy with this. Okay. There was, back in the day, there would be times when I would find no coal at any point. Okay, I would play for like half an hour. I would get through like 2 nights of just... hiding in a hole crying, and I never managed to find any coal. And then I would just make another world and rinse and repeat, and there we go. There's gravel, actually. How many pieces of this do I think I'll need? I shouldn't need... I think 10 will be the absolute max I could possibly need for now. There we go. Let's get back to our workbench. Which I don't need my workbench. Oh, there we go. I have some sticks there. There we go. Okay, let's go light up this area over here. I just need to check that I do indeed have the difficulty on. Okay. That always helps to check. Ah, look at that amazing blocky light. Yes. Goddamn sexy. And a cow who wants to die. And does it stop snowing? No, it hasn't. Actually, I don't think it ever stops snowing. Ever.
Never.
Okay, so it's going to be snowing for the rest of our 2-hour episode. Let's just call it a bloody film. It's a goddamn movie. Pay for your sorry. Did I just say sorry for killing it? Wow. Pay for your tickets. Everybody favorite this video. No, I'm joking. I don't think I've ever favorited a video any longer than, like, 5 minutes. Actually, I think I favorited the first episode of the Yogscast. Other than that, I hate favoriting long videos, because I know I'm never actually going to watch them again, and... I have no idea why I'm doing that. Okay, what are we going to do here? Where's the sun? The sun is... Okay, it's going to be setting soon. We need to make some swordiness. Okay, let's just mine out some of this. Okay, this is going to be our home. I'm going to do this how I did it my first night. Okay, my first ever night in Minecraft. We're reenacting it. Oh, it's going to be awesome. No, this is wrong. This is wrong. I was a bit higher up. Screw you! Hey, look, coal looked even more fucking ugly. Why did they have to make cobblestone look less ugly? I liked it when it looked like shit, like it does now. Yeah. Well, I suppose the new cobblestone is basically just a different kind of ugly, really, isn't it? And I'm just... Oh, that was clever. I'm just trying to remember how high I built it up. I think it was actually about... Actually, I think it was about here. Actually, was it? Yeah, I think it was about this high. I'm being so pedantic right now, aren't I? Okay. I need to get my workbench. I cannot spare a thing. Everything is needed. See, how much wood do I have? I have 29 pieces. That is plenty. Okay, so I built it 3 back. And, okay, that's run out. Let's just go collect up my workbench. The music has stopped. I'm very sad now. Okay. And... Boop. Okay. There's so much coal here. I keep saying it, but there really is. Okay, right. So it was... Just make a stone pickaxe. And... Oops. There we go. Okay. Just put that there. Kill this again, because it's in the wrong place. Okay, so it looked like that. I got some cobblestone. And... Yep! I'm home, honey! I'm home! This was my entire goddamn house for my first night, and then I started seeing the mobs, and I just blocked this bitch in. And there we go. Ah, home sweet home. Home sweet home. I have a smile crossing my entire face right now. I'm so goddamn happy. Oh, Alpha, I missed you! You were so shit! I miss you so much for it! Oh, a little bit. Okay. Right. Let's do. What should we do? Actually, let me just think. I think we should. Actually, where's the sun? Sun. Hello. Hello, sun. It is getting dark. Okay. Let's just go and see if we can get a sheep. I need to do it. I need to get the wool off the sheep because I can just punch him in the face and he'll give it to me. I literally just hand it to me on a plate. Most of you should remember that. That was only 1.7. They took that. Oh, shut up, sheep. It's snowing, you're going to be cold and probably die from it, but I want your wool.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Ooh.
Ha-ha.
Okay, let's take that bit, and has anything... I can't remember at what darkness things actually started to spawn back in Alpha. Okay. Right, back home we go. I'm coming home. Let's just see here. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Wrong side. Okay, so during the night, I think it would be best to make our house a little bit bigger. There we go. Okay, just enough so that I can actually see outside, but not enough for anything to get in except spiders.
Spiders!
Scary mother truckers. Okay. Let's just pick this up so I can put it somewhere else. I need to be ready to wall this in, like, really quickly. Okay, let's just mine through here. Oh. Is there anything I need to start spawning? I keep pressing crouch button, I know I keep forgetting it doesn't actually work. Okay. Now, this is going to be our little working facility section, so... Get that, put that there, and make a... furnace. Oh, look! It's still had stone from the top. Okay, just see if there's any nasties out here. Oh, I just want to see one of me good old mates. Spooky music. Why is it that nothing appears to be spawning around here? Actually, I can't remember what time they spawn. Because now, these days, it's basically as soon as it gets dark, I hear them. Oh, goddamn, that is cheating! That is goddamn cheating! You can't do that! You can't just spawn whilst I'm looking for you! No! Okay, I'm going home. Come with me, cow! He's following me. I'm killing the cow. I want this cow. Don't eat. No. No, I am not. No. 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 No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No. Is he there? Okay, I don't think he's... Yeah, he's definitely there. Okay, I need to make a sword. Let's just pull that in. Okay, I need a sword. Let's take this fracker on. Ah! No! No, 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 no! Why do they do so much damage? Why do they do so much damage? Okay. Oh my god. Oh god, okay. It's fine. It's going brilliantly. Okay. Okay, I need to... Actually, can I get some coal? I just need, like, 2 pieces. Where is some coal? Ooh. Is that there? Nobody around here? Okay, let's just get a couple of pieces of coal. Ah, this is actually fairly cool. This is a pretty good cave to protect myself in. Okay, that's good. Okay, now I can go and cook some meat, because I I kind of need it now. Oh look, there's a zombie over there. Oh wait, no, I think the spawn rates of everything was a lot less. Because everything is only spawning in groups of one, so that must be why they did a lot more damage. Wow, I love how I'm remembering things as I go along.
Makes me happy inside.
Okay, what are we going to do with this place? Looks a bit ugly. Right, to satisfy the fact that I hate the look of stone caves. I think I'm going to replace some of this with wood. You know, because why the hell not? Give ourselves a wooden floor. Because we're that fancy. Oh shoot, that's run out. I only have one of them. There we go. Oops. Ah! Let's put that there. Okay. The first piece of meat should be done by now. Yes, it is. Okay, second piece of meat. Om nom nom! Oh. Oh, I forgot! You could eat meat instantly! Oh, that was only one point. Wow. My brain is already in tune with 1.8. I was expecting it to be going nom 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 nom. Okay, what was I doing? I was replacing the floor with wood for no apparent reason. Yes, that sounds a fantastic idea. Here we go. It looks a bit nicer. Okay, let's have a little... Oh, there's a creeper over there. There is a creeper. Okay, we're taking on that bastard. He is so dead. He is so dead. Okay. Make sure there's no skeletons. Okay, let's do this. Come here, you green Nazi!
Face daddy. Yes. Maximus Manly.
No, 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 no! Okay. That's one point. Okay. Let's just... Oh, I feel like a little kid at Christmas. This is so goddamn awesome! It sucks, but it's awesome! It's awesome. Okay, I do hate it when people complain about how, Notch is changing Minecraft. I think Minecraft now is a lot better, but just for the sake of the fact that it's just so... Memories is more why I am enjoying this quite a lot right now. It's just the memories that I have of this game. And I like how I cannot see the snow whilst I'm under here. What am I going to do with this? I'm just thinking what I'm going to do with this place. Let's see. Ooh. Could I make bows here? I can't remember. Let's have a little... can't remember what I'm doing. Why did the noise of the water just stop? It's back. Okay. Let's just have a little peek into that cave over there, and then we will decide what the appropriate next step is. I like how now I'm being all venturous, which is probably why I always die, but okay, that's actually the grass, not a creeper. It's the same color. No. I like how I'm being all venturous when back in the day I literally just hid in that little hole for God knows how long. Oh, iron! Awesome. That's pretty quick for us to find some iron. I don't usually do it that in my actual videos. Because I suck ass in this game, irrelevant to what update it is. And more. Okay, I'm just worried that something is going to poke his head out. Oh, I can hear a skeleton. I can hear a skeleton. Oh, where is he? Okay. Doesn't seem to be right here. I just pressed F3 then, and I just remember that F3 doesn't do anything yet. Okay, is this just going to lead straight outside? It is. I think we could turn this into something. Huh. Now this is cool, look. Yeah, I think we could turn this into like a tunnel from the house to leading to this nice big area. Okay. Look at that sexy lighting. God damn it. Okay, let's get back home and... Well, actually, where was the moon? The moon is... Okay, daytime soon. Daytime, that's good. And it's spiffin. Spiffity spiff, spiffity spiffin. It's just spiffin. It's trying it. Wait, spiff, spiff. I can't say it now. Spiff, spiffity. Right, where are we? Okay, it's this way. So. Yes, okay. Okay, I think I will. Once it's daytime, I think we will build a house. And yes! Daytime has arisen. Awesome. Okay, I'm going to build a house. I'm not quite sure I'm going to do it yet. I'm thinking of having it actually about here. Because I don't really like the darkness there. And, ooh. Let's see if I can kill this zombie. I never once managed to kill a zombie without being hit in Alpha, so... This is... There's a spider. They took it... Holy fucking hell! Don't... Asshole! Asshole! You're an asshole! God damn it! Oh. Okay, okay. Where's that zombie gone? Where's that zombie? Hey, he's got a friend! He's got a friend! Okay, he is a friend. I'm going home. Ooh. Okay, I think a skeleton could kill me in two hits right now. Let's get back to my cave. Actually, I think I'm going to venture into somewhere that isn't snowing because that is beginning to irritate my face. My face don't approve! Okay, let's gather up our materials and venture on our way to a new land. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. There we go. I think first I want to cook some iron. I just want enough to make a sword. And where the hell did I put... There it is. Why did I make it out of wood? Why the hell did I make it out of wood? Where was the logical thinking in that? I have no idea. Okay, just want to get back my wood. Because I used to be, like, super, super preservative of my materials. And I'm trying to be as much like I was then as I can, except for the sitting listening to monsters for 20 minutes until day is the only thing I'm not doing the same. And... Ja! Boop. Da. Da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, put that there. Okay, that'll do. Actually, why the hell? Oh, I'm so bad with timing. Okay. Pop, pop. No. Ah. Ding. Nope. Ah! Ding dong. Ding dong ding. The witch is dead. The witch is dead. The witch is dead. Ding dong. The wicked witch is dead. Why am I singing this? I have no idea. Ha ha ha. I don't know. Okay, so... Where the hell... I think we'll go in the direction that we were going to build that tunnel. Hey. Hey, sheep. How's it going? You see this? You see this? This is your brother! Yeah, he's great. Okay. Kick him up the ass. Okay, kill him. Kill him. Iron sword. So much better than all that other shit. Actually, later on, we're gonna need to find some diamond. And I will have no way of checking what layer we're on. We're just gonna have to hope we're within the right layers to, actually... find some stuff. It's so much easier to find food back now. Ooh, a chicken, hey. At these days, animals only spawn a limited number of... Thank you. They only spawn a limited number of times within each... There we go. Within each biome. But since back then they only had two biomes, I suppose that wouldn't really work. I love killing chickens! God damn it, it's so much fun! Look at these helpless little bastards. My favorite thing so far is the fact that animals aren't running away. God damn it, stop moving! Animals aren't running away except that chicken. They have always done that, haven't they? They've always been really, really difficult to kill. And there we go. Actually, I'm just thinking, I think it'd be an intelligent idea to actually get some of, thank you, to get some of that coal before we actually leave. I don't know. I know there's some more coal over there, we'll get that. Well, the drop rate for leather doesn't seem to be too high. Okay, just kill you. There we go. Okay, I can see some, I think I can see some coal over there, and then we will keep walking until we find somewhere that isn't fucking snowing. I like how it's snowing everywhere. There's like three goddamn clouds. Ugh. Okay, oh, hey, son. How you doing? Okay. I am just thinking. I know it hurts. Ooh, wow, my frame rate is dropping to like 30. That's annoying.
Damn.
Damn, fool. Gotta get myself some coal. Gotta get down to the bus stop. Gonna make some torches. I see my shovel. I haven't made a shovel yet. Wow. I'll make a shovel one day. Don't need too much coal. You're a lot more obsessed with finding coal when you first start playing. You're like, BUSH! Oh my goddamn
coal! Okay, guys, I'm sorry,
Then eventually
really
you learn that you really don't
I
need that much of it.
I will probably be back.
I shouldn't be going this way.
I love you guys, bye.